Okay, step one complete. All right, guys, now we do need to be precise here because I've got the 7-iron in my hand. And that is perfection. That's exactly where I aimed. The club I haven't hit today, though, is the gap wedge. And it's time, 89 yards. Is it enough? Oh, guys. Oh, that stopped on a dime. Best crack I've had all day, guys. This is 7 feet.